Hello friends, I will tell you some topics in Excel. So, first topic, how to change size of row and column. So, here is cell receipt. It's not properly getting C. So, how can I make better this sheet? So, first of all, this column is not properly show. There is name is not properly show. So how can I do good this name? So press here and so add sign and size increase. Okay. Yeah, otherwise double click on this row. Second department is not seen. So double click. Third salary double click and allowances for double click and column. You wanna increase size of row. So it's too good. Okay. Yeah, otherwise. And so second option, hide row and column. So how to hide row column in Excel? So click press G and right click of your mouse and option hide. So here is F and H, G is hide. So how can I recover this? So click on this both option F and H and click unhide. Okay. Third option, delete row and column. And how to recover this delete row and column? So I'll click G and right click of my mouse and delete it. So column is deleted, but column is wrongly deleted. How can I recover this? So press Control plus Z. Control Z. If you press Control Z, so your column is again recover. So option column G is recover. Okay friends, for watching me and like my video on YouTube. Okay.